Alright, give thanks to the big man. Blunt talk on my mama. Mike Pinchy. 97.5 KD even rank on your punk right edge. You the girlfriend of Donald Trump sack nuts. What's the name of that elephant with the big ass ears that fly around in the cartoon? Humpty dumped your ass down the street. They call you Flipper the Pepperwood. Mike Pinchy the garbage nut drinker. Donald Trump called him on his honey phone. Mike Pinchy picked you up. Boy, Zola Gaye was very pleased. She went and said, fuck it. She fucked with Richard Pryor, Crappy Records. Crappy's ass is on a mission. Zola kept her ass in the pussy locker room. How the world got tired biting on the pussy like? Crappy didn't give a shit. He picked up big ass up and took her back to the coochie line. Crappy went and got his material. He pulled Zola big ass out over his stereo. He knocked the door. He forgot one person that's in the motherfucker. So Zola had to bite the coochie line. He had to go get out of there. And they closed the coochie line door. Crappy said, I'm wondering who's going to protect my ass. So he put out of her ass back in there and gave her her bow. She was very happy. Till one thing, somebody called Crappy on the phone. Crappy and me got his pit bull. Somebody was fucking with the kids. So, Lil Crappy got busted by Mike Pinchy down the trap. Lil Crappy called every punk son of a motherfucker in the book. Lil Crappy said, I'm gonna play my guitar right on you hoes. My gear will even hit you in your nose. He said, Jackie Chan was very pleased. Big Frida be happy to drop to her knees. Lil Crappy had the show. He pulled out his murder weapons and got to cutting throats. Zola and Neil was happy about they singing. Lil Crappy sure hate they mama. The wagon mamas came through. They had a lot of shit they gonna get off their own issue. Crappy remember, he got wounds. He aiming that shit at Donald and his pinchy boyfriend.